We're on the right, it's a little taller. Bones just a little bit bigger. But they damn near right there together though. That's the one you pick first. Hey, mama. Super hard to tell the difference. The only way you know the difference is the white part on their neck, on her neck. Other than that, they right there together. These dogs will thicken up, will get a lot bigger once they get away from the pack, because they're not able to eat as much as they want to eat every day. Their eating is very limited. Their eating is very, very limited. Because there's so many of them, so they're not able to just eat as much as they want, how they want. And they're out in the element too, so that plays a big part in their size. But they will be big, man. These girls are big. Hey, girl. She is a bit more aggressive than her. She's a lot sweeter. Ain't these dogs tall. Look like she a lot lighter too, a tad bit lighter. Hey girl. What you doing over there, mama? Turning bushes up. Ultimately, they're going to end up around the same size. I'm thinking. You just never know, though. Taking a dump. Dogs are getting too big, y'all, for carriers.
I say another couple weeks, they're going to be way too big for the carriers. They're going to be way too big for the carriers. So if you're interested in getting your dog flown, and that flown is like you get your dog that same day rather than taking ground. It's a little bit cheaper.
Nope. No. So after Benny picked his girl up, there's only one female available, y'all. If you know anything about XLs, then you know they peak later. The first year of an XL, I always go skinny. That's why a lot of people be like, I be seeing a lot of people be posting dogs, showing puppies and being like, oh, I fed it this to get it like that. No, you didn't feed it with that to get it like that. That's how they was gonna look no matter what. You can feed these dogs bullshit, they gonna look how they gonna look. All XLs start out real skinny, real small. That's how they start out. Navy was like that. And then later and later and later, that's when the, you know, the weight come. XLs peak later.
They don't peak fast.
But that's, if you know anything about XLs, you know that already. Hey, girl. Hey, mama. If you're looking for one that's super feisty, season one to pick. If you're looking for a real sweet girl, she's a lot sweeter. But as far as size, it's so hard to tell the difference, man. It's literally whoever ate the most that day. Whoever ate the most that day is the biggest one. So it looks like the one with the white on her neck ate more over the last day. But I'm thinking she's gonna be bigger though. She's always been bigger. She's more of like Nyla than any of them. Real feisty. She's a real sweetheart. She's more like Zeus. She remind me of Zeus, she remind me of Nyla. Interested in a female, it's one female available. XL tries. It's only one female available, y'all.
My keeper is bigger than both of them. For real. My keeper look like the boys. I know y'all see dogs that's small, I'm real thick when they puppies. That's cause they don't get that much bigger, man. They don't get as big as my dog. These dogs get huge. They gonna be huge.
They're playing keep away right now. Hey, beautiful. Hey, mama. Hey, girl. Hey. Hey, baby. If I were to pick for my camp personally, I would pick her because she's just a lot sweeter. But my keeper is bigger than both of them. Hey, Mama. Hey. Hey, girl. You follow me around? Hey, baby. That's the difference right there.